You have Richard Maxwell, who is one of the most adventurous, risk-taking, intelligent, experimental theater directors that we have currently working, representing New York City Players, you know, who has moved theater, has evolved theater dramatically over the course of the last 10 years and really developed a distinctive style, a distinctive narrative and sculptural style. And then you pair them with the Worcester Group, you know, directed by Elizabeth LeConte, whose founding members include Spalding Gray and Willem Dafoe. And you have that whole crew working together to reimagine Eugene O'Neill, who's one of the foremost and first great American playwrights. It's like ridiculous.
I looked at it last night. It's not very substantial. There's just some more graphic lines.
When you've got matched by black and white.
I don't know if I can articulate this, but it's that three feeling. It feels like you're behind. Let it be. Let yourself be behind. Let yourself be behind. One comes around. Let's try it.
They perform this work in New York, they perform this work in London, but the Worcester Group in general hasn't been here to the West Coast at all, and they're showing up at Yerba Buena Center. The fact that all that intellectual muscle, all that creative history, all that embodied innovation is coming here to the Bay Area in an unprecedented fashion, it's kind of extraordinary.